Read a magazine and then you're in Baltimore. You'll have your hand the next in care of.